Ballarat's Sam James takes a wonderfully courageous mark, goes back and slots it through.